He is pro-choice and pro-gay marriage and anti-gun. And that's a tough combination in a Republican primary.